What influences me is basically the world itself, my own personal experiences and experiences of others. This summer, we lost Nia Wilson, and that really opened my eyes and showed me that we only have one life to live, and life is short, and you want to go for things while you're still here. And I want to influence others. I want to show them that even though I face a lot of adversity, I'm still here. I've still accomplished things, and I'm still a good person despite all the bad things that's happened.